Vanessa Rufus, Colin Mayfield has the night off. New tonight, two children are in the hospital, shot in a drive-by. It happened earlier tonight, and this was happening just outside of Uptown Charlotte. Medic confirms it took two people to the hospital with serious injuries, and CMPD tells WCNC Charlotte the injuries are non-life-threatening. We're waiting to hear more from CMPD, including details on why this happened and whether there are any suspects. As we learn more, we will update you on air and online.